Thank you very much for clicking the video. A heartiest greeting to my channel. We will discuss today about breakfast. 5 breakfast food for healthy digestion. Kindly subscribe to my channel for more updates. Maintaining a healthy digestive system can be a daunting task. There are a number of factors that affect digestion, such as diet, fitness, sleep cycle, and overall health and well-being. We often tend to adopt fancy diets and practice various tips in the quest to keep our stomach, gut, and intestines up and running. However, all this is unnecessary, as there are some simple foods that can be incorporated in our diet to ensure a healthy digestive tract. These delicious fruits and foods in the video can be had for breakfast to maintain good digestion. So let's start. 1. Papaya. The first meal of the day is the most important. And papaya is the perfect food to start the day with for a healthy gut. Starting your morning with papaya can help boost digestive function throughout the day. Due to a digestive enzyme called papain present in it. 2. Apple. Apple is rich in vitamin A, C, and also contains a number of minerals and potassium. It helps tackling the problem of constipation and many more, and also maintains a healthy digestive system thanks to it being rich in fiber. 3. Cucumber. The humble summer vegetable contains an enzyme called eruption, which aids in proper digestion. The miraculous effects of this simple food are manifold, such as providing relief from stomach acidity, gastritis, and peptic ulcers. 4. Banana. The benefits of banana for digestion are well known, due to its high fiber content, which is also important for good bowel movement. A single banana is a fulfilling and satiating addition to your breakfast meal. 5. Honey lemon. Honey and lemon with warm water is known to improve both digestion and immunity. Having it early in the morning on an empty stomach can help boost your metabolism and aid you on your journey towards weight loss. Hope you enjoyed the short video of your health. If you want more video about how they are working in our body, give a thumbs up and comment below how. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.